My name is Dr. Catharine Marshall, and I'm an OB-GYN with an emphasis in gynecology. My medical interests include healthy aging, fertility, minimally invasive procedures, and adolescent gynecology. I became an OB-GYN because I have always been very interested in sort of the secret history of women and how our physiology works, and we're still learning so much, and there's so many advances still coming in this area of study. I specialize in minimally invasive procedures, especially vaginal prolapse procedures like vaginal hysterectomies and surgeries. Hysteroscopies, which are using a tiny camera to remove growths, and especially robotic surgery, which is to use the latest advances in laparoscopic surgery to remove very large fibroids for fertility and for other pelvic problems. We have some great advantages with the way that we are doing minimally invasive procedures like laparoscopy. We're using lower pressures and different angles for faster recovery and less pain. And this is a really beautiful thing to see how quickly patients are recovering from these processes that used to have patients admitted for days at a time in the hospital. I very much appreciate the teamwork at Scripps, and that if a patient has a urologic issue that is beyond the scope of my practice, it is very easy to collaborate with the other surgeons and the other medical professionals at Scripps and make sure that our patients get beautifully coordinated care. My philosophy of care in medicine is to try to always make my patients feel as comfortable as possible, to create a positive environment where no matter what's going on, we can find a way through it. And so I feel it's really important for patients to understand the process that they're going through physiologically and understand why we choose the medications that we choose or the treatments that we choose, so that the patient can get the best outcome possible and have a great experience.